I detect the data connection device nearby, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. My readings point to that datapad as the connection device.
We need to get this back to the Resistance.
Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online. Detecting below normal temperatures. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Found Talvor out in the field. He didn't make it.
I see. And that would explain why my comms didn't reach him, and why our data mines went dark.
Here, his data pad was intact. It should have everything you need.
That's Talvor. Always thinking ahead, even at his end. He was a good man. Thank you, Pathfinder.
I think I have enough info.
If you need anything else, I'll be here.